In today's review, we will look at practical kit for video shooting, online streaming, webinars, and other content creation. We will take a detailed look at the accessories included in the kit, discuss its pros and cons, and I will give you some useful tips for creating top-notch videos. Hi friends, Alex Yasny is with you. Many bloggers and experts who conduct online broadcasts or record videos often overlook the importance of visual quality, which is one of the key factors affecting viewer interest and retention. No one wants to watch a dull and pale video. Today I want to tell you about a set of accessories from Joby what will elevate the quality of your videos and make content creation easier overall. The advantage of a ready-made solution is that all accessories are perfectly compatible with each other, saving you time on selection, especially if you aren't tech-savvy. Another benefit of a ready-made solution is the easy-to-setup. We place the main lamp with the phone on the table, position the color light behind us, and get a great picture with minimal hassle. The kit is called the Joby Beamo Studio Deluxe, and it comes in a beautiful box that highlights the main advantages of these accessories. I think this kit could be an excellent gift for someone who does a lot of video shooting or online activities. Inside the box we have a stand base, an RGB light, a phone holder, an extendable stand, and the main lamp. My kit didn't include a microphone, but I saw that the manufacturers offer kit with a microphone as well. What I really like is the quality of materials. I've used many different devices and they don't always have such good craftsmanship. You can also see that developers paid attention to details. For example, the main light remote control has a magnet, so you can attach it to the stand or base to keep it from moving around. Moreover, it has a pleasant design and all devices are made in unified style, which looks nice considering the kit usually on the table in front of us. The mount between the smartphone and the stands is flexible but quite stiff. Initially I thought it didn't bend at all, but over time it started to move more easily. The smartphone holder also has a mount for a microphone or other accessories. The stand for the light can extend up to 95 cm, so for full length shooting it can only be used if placed on a table. Basically, this kit mostly intended for tabletop use. Additionally, you can use main light as a regular lamp for both work and video shooting, making it a versatile solution. The main light has a diffusing panel to make the light softer and more pleasant, but due to its small surface, the light is still quite harsh compared to a soft box. On the other hand, this design is much more compact and versatile than a light with a soft box, and you can even take this kit on business trips or travels. The main light can change its color balance in 3 modes to match other lights in your room. However, I recommend turning off all household lights and closing the curtains to eliminate extra lights. Only then will the RGB light directed at the wall behind you be noticeable, as its brightness is quite low. To make the background light even more visible, I recommend reducing the main lamp's brightness to 30%. Here you can see the difference at 100%. And 30% brightness, with the pink background light being much more visible in the latter case. This RGB light has adjustable brightness and 12 color shades to suit any taste. All devices are powered by regular USB, so they can be connected to a phone charger, computer port, or power bank. By the way, I think this kit can be used not only for shooting the smartphone, but also with a lightweight camera like the Sony ZV-1 or a built-in laptop webcam for live broadcasts or streams. Some downside I noticed. The RGB light is very dim and in some condition it's challenging to use. For example, if you can't completely block out daylight in your room, it becomes almost invisible. Also, I didn't like the stepway brightness adjustment with buttons. A rotary dial would be more convenient. Now some cool tips further enhance your shooting with this kit. First, this lamp provides uniform illumination of the face, and this works well for some, but if you want to add depth, then I recommend installing the lamp not at head level, but a little higher so that it shines from above. Also place the phone slightly to the side as you see now. This setup creates subtle shadows, making the image more three-dimensional and deep. Second tip, Many know about the cinematic effect and the background is blurred behind you. However, not everyone knows how to use it correctly. These standard settings, this effect can look overly artificial and unattractive. To create a more pleasing and natural look, set the aperture f to about 8 or 10 or even higher. So, who is this kit for? Mainly for beginner YouTubers, Instagram, TikTok bloggers who don't want it spend much time and money on equipment as they need to learn to shoot this something simple and quick. Also, experts in various fields who conduct marathons, online broadcasts, webinars, teach something, constantly create videos, and want to improve the image quality to engage their viewers more effectively. This kit will help ease into the video creation process and speed up video production. Friends, the link to the Joby Beamo Accessories Kit will be in the description, check it out for more details, and also watch other videos about cool equipment on my channel, links right here. Dare and create, see you!